Okay, explain to the camera what's been going on.
We still haven't registered for the crown. The tournament starts tomorrow morning.
Tomorrow 8 morning? 8 a.m.
Yeah. It's
what time is it right now?
6:55.
P.M. And then, so we thought it was in Greenville.
It's not in Greenville.
We just learned that out.
It's in... Where is it at?
Columbia.
So we're about to go to the wrong location tonight. And then... On top of that, we weren't even registered. So Joe's registering right now. We'd try to get in hold of the guys who run it, but that was a disaster.
Last minute kind of things.
If you're ever looking for where Jenna is.
Hey!
Ow! 4, 5, 6. Oh, this isn't good. We're missing one.
Joke C. We register?
Yeah, we finally registered. 6, 7 hours? No. When is the tournament tomorrow?
The tournament starts at 8, yeah? So was it?
So yeah, we just registered. We're an open tomorrow.
Bro, we probably could have waited longer before we registered. Some time to spare.
Wait, we don't have any vendor. We're just gonna sell, yeah?
Oh yeah.
No vendor.
No, we're just gonna pop a tent
up. If we get in trouble, Jenna, you gotta handle it.
I got it.
We're about 2.5 hours out. It's 10 at night. Thank you so much to the Currys. Big shout out to the Currys and Jake for everything you guys did for us in Atlanta. 10:50. We are headed to
Columbia, South Carolina. We gotta get our grass practice in right now. We gotta get our prep double.
That's a lift on TikTok. It's a double on TikTok. That's a lift on TikTok.
So we're in the tournament. Booked our hotel 2 hours ago. Head in there, stay in there. It's pretty much it's part of the move on our end to go and not sleep the night of the tournament. So we're continuing that tradition, and we're not gonna be sleeping much. Gonna go play the tournament tomorrow and then get up.
How much further do we have?
Hour 30, hour 40.
Let's see what our go-tos are. We've been eating pretty much half of our meals at Food Mart.
Mike always gets gummies, every single place we go. Gummies, gummies.
And what do I do with them?
Put Lee Hing in them, every single one.
Joe, what are you doing, bro? Look at where I found Joe.
Pre-game.
Nothing like a personal products dispenser. Pleasure pack. Here you go. Got the bearskin made slimmer for a tighter fit. Joe, we have 75 cents.
What could you possibly be filming? 1 a.m. inside of a liquor store that I have to go through. I'm gonna have to probably. Hey, watch out!
Sorry. We've arrived. Jake can play for me today.
Gage, last customer in the summer.
Yeah. This is your last customer in the summer. Let's get off ramp.
Gage, you know what I think needs to happen?
Spanky.
I think we need some spanky.
Jake needs a spanky. Jake needs my spanky. You gotta get your morning spanks in. You're a bad boy. Bad boy. Yeah. Bad Jake.
While everybody is trying to be living like a celebrity, I just want to die.
So we have some different rules. A block is a touch.
It's like beach rules.
Mm. It's a shorter court. First time I played on a shorter court. Outdoor setting. And you can't set the ball over the net, no matter what.
No hands on the serve. It's really beach rules.
So jousting is probably off the table.
I don't know. No, the thing with Jed Joe does, that's going to be some interesting stuff.
Yeah.
Oh. Sorry, bro. Out of system might have the most intimidating warm-up I've seen in my entire life.
Oh yeah. It's small, it's like short court. It's like You know when you play short, walk with me, walk with me. You know when you play short court and like the suspense, it's like, you don't want to go over? Same kind of thing, but a little bigger. It's like that backyard short court we play.
And the Asian station.
Come on, yes, sir!
Schedule now?
Dude, Gage is so lame to ask him for a skyball politely.
Dude, I'm not gonna skyball it. Whatever the frick time is.
That's what it's all about. They ask politely.
Thanks, bro. That was fun to watch.
This man is in a jacket behind me.
So hot.
I go. Game time.
Two down.
Joe's serves are nasty. They're coming at this big guy like this.
Hit him with the side spin action.
I need a cheeseburger.
This dude's got all the merch. Or that assistant member.
It's my McMom.
That's crazy.
I had to get the knockoff, dude.
Dude, it's so good. It's so good.
It's actually, it was too big, so I like sewed it.
No, you did not.
Yeah.
He sewed it from a large to a medium?
Look at Micah Swim right here. We just played two games 18. Look at, we're all dying.
You know, Micah's broad shoulders are
there. You know what keeps us good throughout the day? Dr. Price's vitamins. We have a whole bag of them in there. Hey, and you know what also helps us today, especially? All the short court training they've done this summer. Shout out to Coach Short Court Volleyball for everything they've done for us this summer.
That was smooth.
For training us for this day. Addison's 20% off. Check it out. I'm going to down this right here. Shout out to Dr. Price. Keeping us looking sharp today, the one and only Slunks with that Slunkership. Chris.
Chris McSlunks.
Stay slunky.
Stay slunky, my friends. If people are like, hey, why are you always swinging all the time? Like, how did your shoulder hurt? I got 9 months of rest, baby. No need. I'll rip my shoulder out of its socket before I stop. It's a true story.
It's actually kind of true. I bet he would.
Ooh, we got some Dragon Ball Z cards.
Can I open one up?
Yes.
Thank you.
No.
So what do we do?
I've never had Dragon Ball Z
cards. When you open them, there's gonna be one holo card in there. There's a bunch of different rarities in there. And then you pretty much just look at the holo card and see at the bottom if it's a rare card or not. But there's like different characters.
Oh,
and I think
please.
The best one is like, I think the best one's like a Super Saiyan 3 Goku. So
how much money is that worth?
I think it's like 30, 40 bucks just off of that one card.
Okay, I'll get that for you.
All right, but he said he's gonna get it for me.
You
go
one by one or what?
Everyone or one by one?
It's up to y'all. How do y'all want to do it?
One by one.
One by one?
Okay, I'll go first. I'll go first.
Attack they do.
Oh, okay.
How do I open it? Like this?
Look at the other hand.
That's a baby card. So it's Gohan's kid.
Is that like the worst
Gohan's
card?
I got the worst. None of them are shiny. So like we said at the beginning of the tournament, we're playing on the two, or the doubles court, which is a smaller court. I've been playing big court this entire time. Micah, what are your thoughts on that?
Dude, it's funny because we're big, big proponents of short court. But we hate this small court. It feels like they call the set so tight that no one's even hand setting out here. Everyone's bump setting. That's so lame. Let people set with their hands.
Yeah. So, all these courts that are used, how many courts do you think you have today?
I don't know, I'm horrible at math. I just come out here because I have decent hair. People love me. You know what I'm saying? So this place is dead now. It's crazy dead. We need to pick it back up. We got the boys here. They're doing it like they're doing for TV. You know, the good looking ladies, come on. You want to see
where
something?
Where you at?
Oh, that's the guy right
where
there.
Where you guys at right now?
Let's go.
It's usually double this.
There is like, no. There used to be like a few hundred nets here. That this whole thing here and that whole thing up there. All nets.
Like a lot of our juniors.
It's all crowded.
How many teams do you have? Was it bigger than Wapaka?
No, Wapaka is pretty huge, but close. This was the largest tournament in the Southeast back when I, in the early 2000s.
What made it so fun?
Well, it was mostly run by volunteers and you could feel it. They fed you, it was free food, came with like drinks.
So everyone just, and then at the end of the night when the open competition was playing, everyone would gather around center court. Alright, that's a dub for Micah.
It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone, it's not unusual to see me cry. I wanna die. It's not unusual to go out at a time. But when I see you out and about, it's such a crime. If you should ever want to
be. The doubles here are ridiculous.
It's not unusual, all it happens every day. No matter what you say.
This thing pissed me off. Like, dude, how the f are you like, they call hands so close. It's unbelievable. Unbelievable. How are you supposed to encourage people to use their hands?
It is ridiculous. The best setter in the world. Best setter in the world. Could never set in South Carolina. And then he gave so much attitude.
Yeah, exactly.
Dude, all right. Don't call him. That's what we want in the first place.
Yeah, the funny thing is,
imagine we just said no. We're calling our own shit.
Let's play the game and have fun. Like, let's play the game.
They try to call them on one.
Yeah.
Like, don't. It's not a double. We call the loosest.
I need to be a little bit tighter. Because when I'm off, I can't go. I have to go deep. It's just harder.
I get blocked. I know. I need to be.
That's the only thing.
I'll get you
off. No. Not like it's bad.
On to the finals. Here we go.
Good job, Micah. Good job, Joe. Joe is hitting it as hard as he can and going in the court. I have no idea.
Hey, if you're gonna miss, find someone.
How many blocks and aces did this guy have? I want to know. I want to counter on
probably
it.
Probably around 10.
I want to counter on it.
Eyes on the prize, Joe. What's the prize? Got an hour and a half.
Player on a team, and if they get a kill, you give a drink to anybody. If they make a mistake, you take a drink. And then anytime the score is 6-9, everybody gets social.
Thank you, bro.
Hey,
great.
Hey.
Out of bounds. I'll drink for that too.
Yeah.
That team was good.
I appreciate it. Good playing, well, guys.
Thanks, sick jersey.
See you, bro. Thank you. I was on camera for the most embarrassing moment of my life. I don't know if you've seen that. I played with Gage and just won this on Game Point. That was me.
Okay.
Yeah, that was me.
Okay.
That was close.
Yeah.
What was that, 23-21?
I think it was 22-20.
You ever nervous?
Actually, no, it was 23-21. No.
No?
I had faith because I know how bad Joe wants Chick-fil-A right now, and if they lost that set, we might not have made it.
Dude, Mike and Joe were balling today, dude. Oof. Holy shit. Joe surf. The determination was...
Determinated.
That's why. You want to know why? A lot of time we win a lot too. It's... Yeah, we got to kill. It's hard though. It's actually hard. I'm not even kidding. If you got hard, anything you try, because we try literally everything. I need to say, hey, come play this. Volleyball, non-volleyball. It's your heart that'll drive you. It's not the skill. Like, you gotta hustle people.
You gotta play with heart.
Exactly.
Are you the Hawaiian guy?
Huh?
Are you the Hawaiian guy?
Yeah, something like that. Yeah.
I mean, we heard a little bit.
Why'd you want to win that game so bad?
For the necessities. Chick-fil-A. We gotta get Chick-fil-A.
We got an hour.
Yeah, we have an hour to get Chick-fil-A.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Strip for us.
Get this.
Up, Jake. Let's see the Josie Mudbone.
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 You get it first.
I better get that.
Woo! Woo! We literally won't play for another year, probably. Like grass. I'm serious. I'm serious.
It's been a ride.
It has been a ride, boys. Well, we got one more. We got six man, but grass wise, we retire for a year, boys. Way to retire on top. Good stuff.
Thank you everyone for watching.
Jake McSlunks.
McSlunks, get in here, bro.
Get in with Slunks. You can
give me some.
Jake McSlunky. Way to be slunky. Mike, I brought that towel real fast.
Yeah, oh yeah, I've just been chilling with it on my head. My bad.
Okay. Jenna.
Just kidding. Yeah,
Jenna. Hi.
Thank you too, Jenna.
Shout out Taylor Crabb for these sunglasses.
Yeah. You didn't get any.
She's like, Jenna McHappy right now.
Jenna seems like Jenna's happy.
I was over Chick-fil-A.
No, Jenna's definitely drunk.